there. So a new type of intro today, as you can see with my hands. This is literally, I'm just trying to prove to YouTube that I am a real person behind this channel and that I do all of my videos by myself and I am not actually a robot that's spamming their system. But let's like pray that it actually works. I'm gonna be reapplying for monetization within the next few days and I'm trying to do everything I can to pass because I am not spam, please accept me. Okay. Also, I have some sort of exciting news. I finally made a website for myself because I was tired of just putting links and links and links everywhere on my Discord server, on my YouTube descriptions. Anyways, so I just put it all in one place and it's a pretty website, hopefully. You should be seeing a scroll through of it right around here. And go ahead and check that out. It's in the description. Obviously, you don't have to, but it has all of like what you'll need to know about me, basically. So, I don't want to blab for too long. Let's get on with the video, but then stick around at the end for some pretty important things. Enjoy the show.
Lyric prank. Sorry, not sorry. Group chat. I'm a fucking genius. Rolling Thunder added Kiyoko, Iwe Zumi neutral face, Tiny Giant number 2, and 8 others to the chat. Hello. Oh no. Moira. What is this? Many unknown numbers. Question mark. Why? Just why? Ayo ayo sup. Do I even ask? Listen up guys. I've got a lyric prank proposal for y'all. Nishinoi YUU. AII captain. What is this? Huh. Oh, Hinata you're here too. Phew, I was wondering if it was just older people's sad pensive face. Yamaguchi. Can we focus? Why? Hey, you're the one who said you wanted to get back at Oiko. For all his lyric pranks. Right, fair point. I do admit it'd be interesting to be on the delivering side for once. Have to agree with that. Dot dot dot. Yeah, sure, Kenma's gonna flip. Kenma won't care, but sure, Kiru. Insert keyboard smashing broken. Alright, I'll bite. Do I have to? This is non-negotiable. Okay, Noya, you're so awesome. Thanks, Shoyo. I can do this too, right? Yeah. Kojima's gonna be so confused, mwahaha. The all caps is exhausting. You mean energizing. No. Ouch. Okay, okay, the song is Sorry Not Sorry, by Demi. Yes. Okay, Yoko, you know it. Who doesn't? Dot dot dot. Aha. Fine. I will just do as I am told. Carrot. Sure, sure, let's do it. Cool? Oh boy. Saki's gonna be so mad. All the better. Glasses boy gonna get what he deserves. He doesn't even lyric prank me, but okay. I guess lighten up, it'll be fun. May Osahi don't push yourself too hard. Grinning face with smiling eyes and sweat drop. Are we ready? Yee. Hinata, you're too excited for this. Sigh. Let's just get this over with. See y'all in the chunky group chat. Chonky. I believe it's Chunky. Wakatoshi, don't even bother. Group chat, I. Red heart? Volleyball. Everyone do their at s please. At I like milk. What boke? At y'all dumb. Yamaguchi. At Kyoko simp. God, I hate that username. The goddess has summoned me. At Great King Crown. Iwa-chan, is this you messaging me for once? I knew you'd come to realize my superiority someday. Oikora, be quiet. Broken heart. At Sugawa. Yes, grandpa. Sugar. Oops, did I say something? Dot dot dot. Do I have to? Yes. At trash. Hello. Ouch. Oh, I didn't even have to at. Agashi I. At don't text me. For the last time. Read the user. I love you, but you made me fail the level ug. Kenma. You love me. Hush. Oh, fine. At Atsumu. At guess monster. Yes, Wakatoshi. At Atsumu. Oh, no response. I know he's here. Let's just move on. Naturally. 8 then. Oh god. Hell yeah, you annoy ya, bro. What the actual fuck? Daichi.
Oh, I'm out here looking like revenge.
A queen. Revenge. For what? You always look stunning though, my dear.
Feeling like a 10.
You are number 10, Dumbus. Of course you feel like it. I, Do people get dumber than this?
The best I ever been.
Dot dot dot. Wait.
And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse.
Akashi, I'm not hurt. Are you hurt? What happened?
Now you're out here looking like regret.
You sure about that? Insert keyboard smashing.
Into proud to beg, second chance you'll never get.
A second. Excuse me. Iwa-chan, explain please. Are we broken up or something, because I was not aware. That is too.
And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this.
Okay, can I go back to my game now? Kenma. How could you? Eyes. What?
Not payback, cause a bad bitch.
Iwa-chan, what did you do? Insert keyboard smashing.
And baby, I'm the baddest.
Dot. What? What did you guys do to my Wakatoshi? Wakatoshi, do you even know what it means to be bad? Ashijima. Wow?
You fucking with a savage.
Aeon. The whole world's gone mad. Akashi, pinch me, this is a dream.
Can't have this, can't have this.
Can't have what? Huh. Oh my god, Asahi. Are you having a stroke? Do you need a hospital? The whole sparkles? World sparkles? Has gone mad sparkles.
And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya.
When do you ever?
But nah.
Yes, sounds about fucking right. Chill. Shut your trap. Who even are you? Sigh. Stop starting shit with other teams, Tsukishima. TCH, can't help it if people are oversensitive. Who you calling oversensitive?
Baby, I'm sorry.
For what?
I'm not sorry.
What the fuck?
Baby, I'm sorry.
She called me baby. OMG, OMG.
I'm not sorry.
That's okay. Smack me. What the actual fuck? Yeah, seriously, what the hell?
Being so bad got me feeling so good.
Oh, I hint at a boke. Did you do something stupid? Like steal ice cream from UK store and put it under your shirt and expect it to not melt? You're not bad. You're just dumb.
Showing you up like I know that I would.
Showing me up? Keep dreaming, idiot. Keep. On. Dreaming. That's right, these two are dating. Oh dear. Tobio-chan could never been in a successful relationship. This is proof, sparkles.
Baby, I'm sorry.
Who has possessed my precious Iwa-chan?
I'm not sorry.
There we go. Just kidding, my Iwa-chan is super nice to me. The fact that you had to say it. Shush, irrelevant Karasuno scum. Wow, what the hell, man?
Baby, I'm sorry.
Who is Aeon even talking to?
I'm not sorry. Feeling inspired cause the tables have turned.
Oh, my Iwa-chan, is this about the revenge thing? From my. Wait. Say it with me. Mia. Capital A. Pleb. Boy. Wakatoshi. Disgusting. I second that statement. You all are just jealous that Wakatoshi-kun is better than you. Come again. As if I'd ever be inferior to that. But seriously, Wakatoshi. Who is this? Wakatoshi never talks like that.
Baby, finance is the way to kill.
Yes, it is, Akashi, I love you. Wait, no killing. Bad Akashi.
Tell me how I feel, but it's such a bitter pill.
Yamaguchi, are you mad at me? Tsukishima quaking in his boots, nice. Shut up, King.
And yeah, I know you thought you had bigger, better things.
I do, thank you very much. I think he means better things than him. Wait. Wait, huh?
Right now, this is...
What do you mean, Omi? Is this insecurity or something? But I only have you. You are the only one for me. Dot dot. Or. At H-E, come on, say it to me too. Question mark.
Cause the grass is greener under me.
I guess. Boke, you're being confusing.
Brightest technicolor, I can tell that you can see. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this.
Like what?
But it gets worse.
Worse? Yes, it is. Seriously, whoever took Wakatoshi's phone? Spill. Nobody took my phone, Tendao. Wakatoshi? Huh. Ashijima, shush.
Baby, I'm the baddest.
Go off, Noya. Are you really? I guess Libras are cool. Yeah. You fucking with a savage. Kyoko. You swore. Who corrupted Kyoko? Speak up. Oh my god, shut up. She can swear. Can't have this, can't have this. Excuse me? Oop. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya. Thank you, Iwa-chan. But nah. Oh well, I knew it was too good to be true. Winky face. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm confused, but you are not forgiven. Saw Amira Daichi. Baby, I'm sorry. No, you're not, Pouts. What the fuck? Omi Omi, yeah, not a baddie. Sorry to disappoint. Showing your work like I know that I would. I say what now? You wanna go? Service Ace competition, tomorrow at dawn. At dawn. We must be in the 18th century again. Powerful players are scary. Right? Ahaha, we're not that scary. Did we even mention you? Wow? Rude. What tables? Tardashi. Just tell me what I did. Yeah, I'm on fire and I know that it burns. It doesn't burn. And you're not on fire. Unless you try to cook again. Boak. Sigh. Talk that talk, baby. B-A-B-Y. Is everyone seeing this? Everyone better be taking notes. Shut up. Better walk that walk, baby. No. I'm never leaving you. If you talk that talk, baby. Okay, I know I talk a lot, but you love that about me. Better walk that walk, baby. Even if this is just revenge, this is cruel, Hajime. Snappy pulled out the Hajime. My soul hurts for Iwazumi. Yeah. PFF. Kenmo, you're still here. Only for Aeon. Question mark. Talk that talk, baby. No. I think I'm missing something. Better walk, baby. Walk what? Doubt. As if. If you talk, then talk, baby. Talking is fun, you should do it more, Omi Omi. Better walk, baby. Fine. UH. Walking to your place right now, winky face. Wait. No, take backsides. Backsides. Backsides, ahaha. Umeo. Yes, Yachi. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. What the fuck is happening? So bad, got me feeling so good. I don't get it, but I'm glad you're feeling good. Oh. Fuck, that took me a while. Iwa-chan, always too dumb to realize some things will never happen. Shitty core. I love you, don't forget that. Baby, honestly, Wakatoshi, you had me scared for a little while. Baby, I'm sorry. Maybe we should add someone else from Date Tech. This is a little sad. I'm not sorry. A little scared, oh eek. Umeo Yachi. Have they though? Okay, maybe yes, because I still don't get what's happening. You didn't do anything, Akoshi. Hinata. Don't say words like that. Yeboke. Yeah, what the fuck, Daichi? What? The? Fadkakn. Nice. Fadkakn. Sugar, it was a song, don't murder me. Oh. I don't sparkles? Claire. You made me worry. Sorry. I had to. Blame Noya. OHH a song. That's so fun, Akoshi. Bakuto-san. Why wasn't I invited? Dot dot dot. Kenmo, you got it right away. Sorry, not sorry. God, oh, that explains a lot, Wakatoshi-kun. Yes, was it fun? Sort of. Good enough. You are not mad, right? Mad? No way, it was hilarious seeing you say stuff like that. Oh, good. Omi Omi, you did a lyric prank? Obviously. Wow, I'm surprised you agreed. MHM, let me guess, you wanted to get back at me. Don't flatter yourself. Yeah, yeah, love you too. You're not angry. Nah, in that case, I'm not sorry. Was that a joke? Gasped. Oh my god. Iwa-chan. How could you do this to me? This is betrayal. Utter betrayal. You do it to me all the time. Yeah, but that's me. I'm an exception. You're insufferable. Shush. Well, whatever. You got me. Blah blah. Okay, oiko. Ha, it was pretty fun. Dot dot. Well, as long as my Iwa-chan is having fun. You are so clingy. It's actually insane. What's this? More irrelevant Karasuno opinions. Hey, don't diss Anoshita like that. Yeah, don't diss Anoshita, man. Lmao. Kyoko. That was fun. I'm sure it was. Haha, it was fun to watch at least. But did you just try to lyric prank me? It wasn't specifically for you, Bakajima. And they've started again. Yamaguchi. Aha. Tsuki. It was you, HH. A prank? Yeah, I'm aware. Tsuki, don't get mad. I'm not. You're using periods. Period scream anger. Stop terrorizing Yamaguchi. What, I'm literally not. He's my boyfriend, he doesn't need to be protected from me. You're scaring me with all the caps. Sorry. I'm not mad. You worried me, sure, but that's it. Sorry, Tsuki. It's fine. Really. Oikora had it worse. Yes, I did. I am bleeding. On the ground. Figurative knife in my chest. The betrayal. Oh, the pain. God idiot, Cora, you're spamming. Or all Aoba Jose folk like this. As if you're any better. Omi. Never a boring day in this group chat. That's for sure. Finn.
Woohoo! Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. To get into the important news, here's what we got. First, don't forget about the intro competition, which is going to be ending soon. Again, I don't really have a hard deadline, but like, try and get it in within the next week, 2 weeks. Second, thank you guys so much for, I believe we're at 39k right now, so we're very, very close to 40. Once we hit 40k, I have a few ideas. So the first option is, y'all know that I don't read angst, but I'm willing to do it for you guys so I can make a reaction video to, I think, like the top 4 angst Haikyuu fics that are out there. So, you know, think In Another Life, Galaxy is Endless, etc, etc. Or we can do a question submission where you guys ask basically like questions to the Haikyuu characters, and then I would just write basically what I think their reactions would be to those questions. So think about videos like insert celebrity reads thirst tweets, except I'm not going to accept thirst tweets because that is not for this Christian Minecraft server YouTube channel, understand? But you get what I mean. I feel like there's potential for some awesome crack in that video if you guys submit hilarious questions, but it's up to you guys. Let me know which one you would rather see for a 40k special, and I'll probably make both eventually in some universe. All right. Another very soft mini announcement is that my Ko-fi is officially up and running, if you want to check that out in the link in the description. But I'm not going to make a super big announcement about it because I want to make either a separate video or like something like that later. So it is open. You can read through it to get an idea of what I'll be announcing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.